What's up, everyone? Welcome back. So there was something I wanted to check out over here. Couple things over here that caught my eye. Hardy radish. Okay. Oh, just a tree branch. I don't need a freaking tree branch. At least I don't think I need a tree branch. Wait a minute. Before we get going again. Aw, damn, I wanted to get that. It's alright. Now I'm pissed, so I'm gonna cut down a fucking tree. Wasn't this the same Yiga guy from before? Okay, I'm getting real sick of this shit. Just to be on the safe side, wanna have some backup. Yeah, that's right, you tell him, Wolf Link. That was a pretty good one, not gonna lie. Damn, this guy's crafty. Nice! That was some good teamwork. Fucking obliterated that guy's ass. But what I was actually interested in is this gate over here. Yeah, I've never been down here before. This is kind of cool. Oh. yeah, I better watch it a bit there. What else? Spiked Boko Club. Interesting. Never had one of those before. I only got room for one, though. There's probably nothing really much in those anyway. Yeah, this is a pretty cool sword. Whoa, shock arrows. What? That is awesome. Yeah, it doesn't even really do that much damage. Fuck that. Ah, screw that. Wow. There's a boat. Sorry, Wolf Link. Might have to part ways here, buddy, unless you can swim. Can you swim? Kind of enjoying exploring this area, though. Holy shit. Oh, okay, I see. I'm gonna keep going this way for now. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and end this one here, and I will see you guys next time. Peace out.